Hey guys, Andrew Harding, Real Estate Central, coming to you from the front of 16 Undoolya Street in Tiwi for the campaign wrap-up at what happened at this property. So this property here was a little bit different from our normal campaigns. We advertised it as a forthcoming auction off the back of another big sale that we had in Tiwi, just with every intention of trying to sell it prior to actually launching into a full marketing campaign online in the first weekend, which we were actually successful in being able to do. So what we did is we did the building status report and the pest report. We advertised as a forthcoming auction. We launched on the Friday evening. The following weekend was going to be our first open for inspection, but we had one particular buying group that was really interested, and we showed them through on the Thursday, 6 days from going online, and were able to do a deal. So just within those 6 days though, we had over 1,200 views online. We had 19 internet inquiries. We did one showing. We had an offer put forward, and we negotiated up to our eventual sale price here at $720,000. So just goes to show that with the right amount of marketing, advertising, and having the reports readily available for the purchasers, finding a cash unconditional buyer, you can get a deal done subject to no finance and no reports, which is what we were able to do here. So huge result, really good for the street, the area, the suburb, Tiwi, sold to a local organisation that will use this property themselves. So yeah, that was it here, 16 Undoolya, only on the market for 6 days. We did one showing, $720,000. That's it, we'll see you next time, cheers.